behind. The path to glory is in the palm of your hands. The way to brightness. So cherish all your precious times. Love the past, but you live in the moment.
Hello and welcome to all of our viewers from around the world. We have quite a game in prospect here, just waiting for the players to emerge, and we will be underway. I'm your commentator, Peter Drury, and providing his unique brand of expert analysis, here's Jim Beglin.
Thanks for that, Peter, and may I say a big hello to everyone.
Look at them now. So it's away we go then. No, that's not the ball he wanted. Now the pass. Shapes the shoot. And he's done it! And what a start! Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
We know they're in control now, but they can't let their concentration drop, not one bit.
Where to from here? And back to base. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Scored inside the first 10 minutes to make it 1-0. Steered out wide. Too much on it, and that's the keeper's. It's a bit of penetration to go with all this possession. Ruffled a few feathers, but well dealt with. It's Jamaili. Jamaili passes it through. Good work on the right flank. Now, what's next? Looks like a good ball through. Oh, well defended. That had to be done. Schedule. It away. Schneider. It's a throw in. Tries a through ball. And it's Podolski. Schneider. It forward, looks to slip it through, managed to get it away. throw. Out for a throw. Selçuk Inan. Jamaili. The half-time whistle goes.
Well, they showed glimpses of some wonderful football to go in with the lead at half-time, and that's definitely pleased the fans. I think they'll be looking to keep this intensity up now in the second half.
Leading 1-0 at the break. And the action is back underway.
Well, 1-0 may be good enough, so they may err on the side of caution and get more players behind the ball instead of running beyond it. They could even try to spoil it from here, we'll see.
Chance to play it in. Meets it first time. He has done it.
Unbelievable.
Two up and threatening to pull clear. That is some volley. Great technique.
Well, I thought it was very well worked down the right side, but don't underestimate the volley. They can be a difficult skill.
Second goal has given them so much more command and confidence now, and they should be able to take it on from here and either add to their lead or close it out. Surely they'll manage one or the other.
Selçuk Inan out wide to the right.
It's always a good time to register and lay down an early marker in the second half. They clearly had exact.
They are running riot! And the lead is three! It is surely done! Well, no goalkeeper would keep that out. It really was a bullet.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that out.
Without reply, this is becoming a stroll. Potulski. Looking to shoot!
No, he's missed it. There wasn't much on for him, so it was worth a shot. It was worth a try from there.
There he is, making his presence felt.
Well, he's certainly a player I'd be more than happy to watch. Tactically, he's almost impossible to stop.
Senikai. Chance! Go
goes for goal!
Oh, that is an awful miss.
The defence was made to look vulnerable there. They simply had no answer for that trickery.
He's putting on a show here, I think.
Oh, he's just a nightmare for any defence. His movement, his pace, his anticipation, it's on another level. It's so hard for any defence to contain that.
Either side really getting hold of the ball. Tries a through ball. Time to deliver. Podolski. Now it's Podolski. Spoon forward. It's a move that looked promising, but eventually thwarted without doing any harm. Now the pass. Now here's the through ball. Time added on, 4 minutes. Goes wide. Here it comes. Well read, he sorted that out. And the referee brings it to a close. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, I think when you score with your first effort and goal, there's a good chance that things are going to go your way for the rest of the game. And to be fair, they used the impetus it gave them to gain a level of control, and I think they went on and deserved to win.
Well, that's it for tonight's match. So it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good